What are you doing?
Hmm?
What are you doing?
Huh? Me? Just hanging around.
Fighting it.
New day and the new game. Welcome back, my friend, to my channel. My name is Mustafa. I hope you like my playing. Let's go.
Responding. Abandon the Citadel! Evacuate the Council! Citadel Control! Citadel Control, do you copy?
Failures detected across all monitored systems. Please begin emergency evacuation.
It's close now.
Inside the arms!
Thank you.
We're going outside.
Thank you.
I was afraid you wouldn't make it in time, Shepard.
Let's end this!
You've lost. You know that, don't you? In a few minutes, Sovereign will have full control of all the Citadel systems. The relay will open. The Reapers will return.
I've still got a few tricks up my sleeve.
You survived our encounter on Vermeier, but I've changed since then. Improved. Sovereign has upgraded me.
Fancy hardware is not gonna save you.
You don't understand, Shepard. There is a place for organics in the New Order. The Reapers need men and women of action. People like us. Sovereign recognizes your value. You've impressed it. Surrender to the Reapers, and you will be spared. Join us, and we can find a place for you.
No more stalling, Saren. Let's finish this!
Thank you.
individual's data file worked. I've got control of all systems.
Quick! Open the station's arms! Maybe the fleet can take Sovereign down before he regains control of the station!
See if you can open a communications channel.
The Destiny Ascension. Main drives offline. Kinetic barriers down 40%. The Council is on board. I repeat, the Council is on board.
Normandy to the Citadel. Normandy to the Citadel. Please tell me that's you, Commander.
I'm here, Joker.
We caught that distress call, Commander. I'm sitting here in the Honduras sector with the entire Arcturus fleet. We can save the Ascension. Just unlock the relays around the Citadel and we'll send the cavalry in.
Are you sure about this, Shepard? Human casualties will be very high if you send your fleet in now.
This is bigger than humanity. Sovereign's a threat to every organic species in the galaxy.
The Council must be sacrificed for the greater good. Do not waste your reinforcements. Hold them back until the Citadel arms open up. Save the human fleet to attack Sovereign.
What's the order, Commander? Come in now to save the Ascension, or hold back?
Opening the relays now, Joker. We need to save the Ascension, no matter what the cost.
The noble choice. I just hope it does not also turn out to be the wrong one.
Alliance ships, move in. Save the Destiny Ascension.
Commander, we're picking up reinforcements. It's the Alliance. Thank the goddess.
Make sure he's dead.
He's dead.
This is our only chance. Take that monster down, no matter what the cost.
Shields disabled. We'll be right back. Listen, we found them. They're in here.
Take it easy. It's over. You're safe now. Where's the commander?
Ambassador, Captain, Commander Shepard. We have gathered here to recognize the enormous contributions of the Alliance forces in the war against Sovereign and the Geth.
Many humans lost their lives in the battle to save the Citadel. Brave and courageous soldiers who willingly gave their lives so that we, the Council, might live.
There is no greater sacrifice, and we share your grief for the tragic loss of so many noble men and women.
The Council also owes you a great personal debt, Commander, one we can never repay. By defeating Sovereign, you have saved billions of lives. You have the courage of your convictions and a ruthless determination to succeed. Through your actions, you have become a symbol of everything humanity represents.
Your species has an indomitable will, a fierce, savage spirit that will not bend or yield. We used to believe this made humans stubborn, even dangerous.
But now we understand that these traits are what make you strong. There are dark times ahead. The Council needs humanity and its strength.
As the Alliance Ambassador, I accept your offer. Humanity will join its strength to yours. We will take our seat on the Council.
We will need a list of potential candidates.
Given all that has happened, I am sure your recommendation will carry a great deal of weight, Commander. Do you support any particular candidate?
We need someone with the courage to stand up for what he believes in. Someone like Captain Anderson.
Him? You must be joking. Anderson prefers to let his fists do the talking.
Only with you, Ambassador. Only with you.
Are you sure about this, Commander? The Captain's a soldier, not a politician.
We've already got too many politicians on the Citadel. The Captain would be perfect for this job.
The shadow of war darkens our future. Selecting someone with military experience is a wise choice.
I'm honored, Counselor. As humanity's representative, I'll do everything in my power to help the Council rebuild.
The battle with Sovereign destroyed our illusions of peace and security. Now the galaxy will look to us, the Council, to defend them.
Sovereign alone nearly wiped you out. You won't stand a chance if the whole Reaper fleet shows up. Not unless I find some way to stop them.
Shepard's right. We're on the verge of a war with an enemy unlike any the galaxy has ever known. A war for the very survival of all life as we know it. Humanity is ready to do its part. We will not back down. We will not surrender. We will lead you into battle against the Reapers, and we will drive them back into dark space.
Thank you for watching, my friend. Bye.